Welcome to a knife vlog with David. So today we are doing peanut butter. I know, pretty cool, right? Like last night I was just like, you know, laying in my bed and I was like, you know, I like peanut butter and jelly, but I'm not gonna do jelly, maybe for another video. Winky winky. But no, seriously, like I just really like peanut butter and I think it would be a cool idea to do it. So right now I'm just parking. That car didn't move at all. They told me that it was an aisle 10. Aisle 10. Yeah, aisle 10. Oh, man. Cereal. Oh, we already did cereal. That was the first video. All right, now I have to find peanut butter. I found it. Peter Pan. Jeff. Skippy. Let's see. I think it was... Yeah. Kroger. Company's Kroger. They make the best honey like ever. I love your honey so much. So yeah, I think I'm gonna do this one. Yeah. Oh, all the carts, see, because it's late. Oh no, wait, nice people still there. I'll do this one. Maybe this one's there. Alright. Some fun tonight. Okay.
We got it.
Oh man, it's gonna be like so much fun. I'm like so excited. Here's my car. Oh, sadly, Knife Vlog with David is over. But it's okay. You know why? Cause like we're boss and we're gonna do it tomorrow. And tomorrow it's gonna melt. Probably. Who knows? You just have to stay tuned to the morning. So let's get to it. Am I right? All right. Let's see what happens with peanut butter. Hear something. You can see it bending on the side. Oh, whoa, the peanut butter's falling from the side. Oh! Oh my God. Interesting. See it dripping. What about the other side? Oh, the other side's almost perfectly fine. Interesting. It hasn't even like fallen. I thought it would like fall the top. Fall. But it didn't, so I think I just went until the end. You can see the label on top. But yeah. I think we should put a little more fluid. There we go. It was burning all right. Oh, you can see the more of it coming out from there. Yeah. Oh, look at this part. Oh, the top's popping off somehow. Like, if you see it, yeah, it's popping off. It's over, yeah. It just became like a huge, like, rock of coal. It's like that. So, subscribe for more videos, like, and put down in the description what you guys want me to do next, and I'll probably pick it. So, you know, peace out. Peace out.